Hello, and welcome to a cupcake-themed episode. Wow. All right, before we start drawing, I first would like to say thank you again to folks who have shared their mashup ideas. So if you have any suggestions, just write them here on the comment section of this YouTube page. All right, speaking of that, the first mashup idea comes from Michelle Passman Parven, and she would like us to mash up a polar bear and a cupcake. And the second idea is from Leah, and she would like us to mash up a panda bear and a cupcake. All right, I'm going to turn off this light and then turn on my projector. I'm sure most of you know there's no erasing because everything you create is perfect and beautiful all the time. And also if I'm drawing really fast, just pause the video and you don't have to draw these mashups exactly the way I'm illustrating them. Okay, so the first thing we need to draw will be the polar bear's head. So make it not so perfect, the circle. I love cupcakes. There you go. All right, then let's add the cute ears. Once again, make them a little fuzzy. Fun. And add detail inside. Okay, then let's add sort of like the mouth and nose portion of the cupcake or the polar bear. Okay, then add a cute nose. If you want, you can fill it in. Remember, you can add colors later on. Okay, all my characters are happy. Give this polar bear a smile with dimples, and not a surprise, draw one big eye and a smaller one. All right, then draw two letter C's for the pupils, then fill them in. And another one over here. We are almost done. Now let's draw the cupcake portion. Draw two lines that are sort of converging inward. Then draw the base and add the details for the cupcake. This is for Michelle. So cute, I'll sign it. Okay, the next mashup is going to be for Leah. Get a fresh sheet of paper because markies bleed to the other page. Okay, this one, let's make it a little bit less fuzzy. Just draw a circle like that. Then draw one cute ear and another adorable ear right here. All right, now we'll draw the panda markings. How I draw it is I draw one curved line like this and a smaller one over here. Okay, then add one big eye and the smaller one, then add the pupils and fill them in. Okay, after that, add a triangular nose, fill it in if you'd like. And all my characters are happy, make the smile. And I think I'll fill in these portions to make it look panda-like. I'm doing this really fast, so do it a little bit more carefully. This is only for demo reasons. Come back and fill this in better. See how much more panda-like this is becoming. Again, doing this. You know, maybe I'll use my thicker Sharpie for this. Much better. It'll take a little bit of time, but as you can tell, it is becoming more panda-like. I love also the sound of markers being used. It's one, I'll include this portion. Hope you're having fun doing this, because I am having a blast. Again, not doing it that carefully. Okay, I will go over some of the lines. Make this eye a little bit round. Make this ear a little bit more round as well. onto this line. Okay, now let's draw the cupcake portion. Again, draw lines that kind of converge down. Draw the bottom part, add some lines, make it look cupcake-like. So adorable. I'll sign it. This is for Leah. I'll turn off the projector, turn on this light. Okay, Michelle and Leah, thank you for your ideas. And when you get a chance, please email me your address at smileyb@bataclan.com. And for those of you who have not subscribed yet, please subscribe to my YouTube channel and like this episode and hit that bell icon. Thank you for drawing with me and see you again tomorrow. Bye.